Hello there, and welcome to your latest weather forecast for Scotland from the Met Office. Sunday will be a cloudy and rather murky day out there for many of us. There'll be some rain and drizzle in places, but there'll be some sunshine in the far north. Looking at the bigger picture, and it's this frontal system that will bring the wet weather on Saturday night, lasting on and through into Sunday in some places, but there'll be further frontal systems that will move northeastwards across Scotland through the early part of the new working week. And it's all down to the jet stream that's causing our weather to turn much more unsettled, with a powerful jet stream bringing some wet and windy conditions in places this coming week. Back to Saturday evening, and it's turned quite wet across the central and southern parts of Scotland through this evening. Outbreaks of rain turning quite persistent, with some heavier bursts at times, particularly towards Dumfries and Galloway, Ayrshire and parts of Argyll. Here it will be quite a mild night tonight, much milder than last night, but further north under clear skies at times, temperatures falling low enough to give a touch of grass frost in some more rural prone spots of Caithness and Sutherland. Sunday will be a rather cloudy and damp picture with outbreaks of rain and drizzle with some heavier bursts at times through the morning. The rain should become a bit more patchier and lighter through the afternoon. Further north though, we'll see some sunshine at times for the Northern Isles, parts of Caithness, Sutherland and also the Isle of Lewis. We'll also see some brightness developing potentially for Dumfries and Galloway, and if we do, temperatures could respond and reach highs of 16 degrees, making it feel quite warm here. Into Monday, and we'll see further bouts of wet and windy weather moving their way further northeast, particularly windy in the far northwest, but it will be staying unseasonably warm. For all the latest details, please do follow us on social media or check out our website.